and doing wildlife expeditions, I'd say this is the closest I've ever come to death. So we're in Australia, we're milking sea snakes to get venom. Venomous. Dead. One tiny little drop will kill 100 plus people. Like super, okay. Super lethally venomous, okay? So we have this insane sequence where I'm in water, the snake's lunging at me and I'm dodging it, working with the snake, which has evolved from a cobra. So it's super aggressive. It's 7 feet long. It's a nice. Massive sea snake. Catch the snake, get the snake on the boat, start doing all this stuff on milking it. Now, I know how to milk snakes. I've done that a lot. Milking is extracting venom. Get the snake, snake's in position, perform the milking, get this mouth open, put the tool in its mouth, take the dropper, put it over the fang, extract the venom all barehanded, and then I'm putting it into these vials. Finish the whole process, turn to Mitch, and he starts arguing with me about something. And in the middle of the argument, after touching the most lethal biotoxic chemical in the world, I'm like, Mitch, you're driving me fucking nuts. And I put my fingers in my eye duct.
Oh my God.
Yes.